The Bangor man who was killed last week in a crash in Ellsworth has been identified. Police say 43-year-old Raul Callender died Friday morning after his car hit a pickup head-on on Route 1A. The crash still remains under investigation.